that ball really need to start. This is for niggas that know math bad, and you can smoke cool, deadly. Get your scales if you got a habit. Don't just ask for the shit you grabbing. Now I've been doing dope for about 10 years. Since I was 14, let me your ears. You gotta scope it out and buy that shit. That gets you fucked up real quick. First you get your numbers crunching. 1.4 grams in one stick, bitch. That means there's around 20 satchels. Do a couple ounces, bags, fat food. What can I go and do with this? Double up all look nigga shit. I can smoke on Mondays, nigga chill. Smoke on Tuesdays, cause a deal. Smoke again, Wednesday, Thursday. Buy me some cans when I'm feeling thirsty. Don't need benefits, ain't got a job. But I don't consider myself a slob, cause I got my own fucking business. Wanna live life fucking ghetto-licious. Company goes, bitch wanna bone. Just hit a school, go straight on. Look for more, then ring my phone. Cause I'm smoking all these weed alone. Big smoke, no joke, don't need a provoke. Kick back, quick if you have a toe. Hold in now and try not to choke. Fuck that ball, really need to stop. This is for niggas that know math panics. You can smoke more, deadly. Get your scales if you gotta have it. Don't just ask for the shit you grabbing. Now my new, soon to be ex. She ain't with me cause of the sex. She's like a leech if I go dry. Probably look for another supply. I know this, I don't have it twisted. I'm just fucking being realistic. You know what would be young Kenny if the bitch want me and don't want any. Don't even smoke, wouldn't it be funny? She could want me for the money, but then she be telling me to cut down. And probably be getting straight up clowned. Get rid of her, she's worse than my conscience. Talking all that ridiculous nonsense. We bad for your health, you know. Smoke less and stack more dope. You know what, kinda won't be at my spot. One of those ones that coughs a lot. What does this big smoke do to me? Probably end up with some pleurisy. Chest infections if I don't clean. My bone water, know what I mean. But I got a bag full of surprises. Electric pipes and fucking vaporizers. Never get that shit, get my point. If I do, spend a month in joints. Slipping in my bag and hit by the smoke. Inhaling gets on no fucking joke. See me in my female company. A vaporizer and a shitload of weed. Guns on the coffee table just in case. Motherfuckers run up in my place. Couple of G's in my wallet right now. About to buy another lovely pound on that skunk weed. Nigga, you can see this big smoke be a part of me.